people here, they have to innovate in order to continue. I think, especially for this context, the camps where I am working in the Sahrawi refugees camp here in Tindouf in Algeria, people here, they have to innovate because the funding are not like any other operation. So we don't have like all the funds we have is for health, for education, for water, but we don't like have enough funds for youth. So people here, it's very important for them to innovate. The biggest challenge is it may be sometimes when you see refugees which need help and you cannot do anything for them. You don't have a lot of funds. You have to do like the whole process to see program people and look for funds. And this is very sad, to go back to the refugees and you don't have any answer for them. People are here from 40 years in the camps, living in the camps. They are well organized. They have like everything, hospitals, schools, and they are working. So I think if we can change, it's just change this methodology of giving our budget to implementing partners. And it's this whole operation takes so much time. Since we have like qualified people from the refugees who can do the work. This is, I think, for me, something which has to be changed.
And what's your favorite part of your job?
My favorite part of the job is when I meet with the refugees, when I can give any assistance, any help for them, and I saw them very happy, and their life is improving while wanting to go back to the home. Yeah, I think raising awareness is very important for those people who are here for a long time ago. And then try to help them to just to make a decision for their lives. They are you, they are very qualified, well educated. So it's like unacceptable to be here in a refugee camp for 40 years. It's not for me it's very sad, really.